Soumanshi. I'm from Tesca Technologies, Jaipur. And today we are going to perform an experiment of single phase transformer lab, order code 46505. Here, now we are going to perform an experiment of additive polarity. We are going to do the connection of additive polarity. First connect VP1 to variac output, then VP2 to variac output, then connect variac output to transformer input, then connect this point to transformer input, then this neutral to another, and this neutral to another. Transformer primary winding to VS3. And secondary winding to transformer primary winding. VS4 to secondary winding. Firstly, in additive polarity, the voltage in the first voltmeter is low and the voltage in the second voltmeter is high. Now, we have to give the power supply, switch on the switch and move this variac. The time you move the variac, the voltage in the first voltmeter is low and the voltage in the second voltmeter will be high. It is approx 100 in the first voltmeter and it is approx 200 in the second voltmeter. Now we are going to do the experiment of step up transformer, and the connection are as follows. First connect VP1 to variac output, VP2 to variac output, then connect variac output to neutral, then neutral to neutral, then variac output to primary winding, then VS3 to secondary winding, VS4 to secondary winding, and that's all. In step up transformer, the input should be lower and the output we will get is higher. Suppose we are giving 110 volt of input and we are having 220 volt of output. So for this, now move the variac. When you move the variac, if you are giving 100 volt of input, you are getting 200 volt output. We are going to do a step down transformer. Here, connect VP1 to variac output, VP2 to variac output, variac output to primary winding, then this neutral to another transformer neutral, variac output to transformer input, then secondary winding to VS3, and this neutral to VS4. The experiment is to perform the transmission ratio in step down transformer. We have to do the connection as per given in the manual. Now for step down transformer, we are giving an higher input and will take a lower output. As firstly, put on the power supply and switch on the button. When you move the variac,
if you are giving 100 volt in V1, then you will get a lower output in V2. If you are giving 200 volt here, you will give 100 in output. So always the output will be smaller than the input.
Fourth experiment is to study of load test and corresponding determine the efficiency and voltage regulation in a single phase transformer. Connection are as follows. First connect AP1 to VP1, then connect AP2 to transformer. Then connect VP2 to transformer primary winding. Then connect VS3 to AS1. Then connect VP1 to WS2. Connect VS3 to secondary winding. Variac output to VS1. Variac output to primary winding. Secondary winding to the switch. Another point of switch to AS2. WS3 to 125. Then connect both the neutrals and lastly connect the neutral and VS4 to secondary winding. Fourth experiment is to study of load test and correspondingly determine the efficiency of voltage regulation in a single phase transformer. So for this, there is a separate part for load where we have to use these two loads as in bulb, and if you want another load to use, you can use this switch. From here, the one bulb is getting a direct current, and for the second bulb there is a switch over here. So we have to use this switch when we have to switch on and off this bulb. So for that, switch on the MCB. Move the variac. Firstly, one bulb will glow. Here, the ammeter and voltmeter shows that what is the current and voltage we are giving to this load, and wattmeter shows that what will be the power consumption through this load. We have to switch on the bulb, and here you see the wattmeter is going up, so it is having a reading that how much of power consumption are they doing, and the voltage is here and the current is here. Thank you.